What's up? This is Ross with Tactics. Right now you're checking out the Dakine 101 backpack. It has a height of 19 inches, a width of 12 inches, and a depth of 9 inches. That gives it an internal volume of 29 liters. That gives you a lot of space, definitely a lot bigger than most backpacks. So it's great for longer trips, traveling, or just any sort of daily use because it has a lot of different organizer pockets and comfortable padding in the straps and other places. So great all around backpack, definitely a good investment. If you take a look at the sides, you have a zipper pocket on this side. Throwing anything in there that you want easy access to, zipper so it won't be falling out. And on this side, you have more of a mesh water bottle pocket, but it has this elastic strap there. Stretch it tight to make sure nothing's slipping out of there, which is really cool. You have this front pocket here, which actually has an exterior pocket on it. So it's a front pocket on a front pocket. Full size of this whole panel you can see in here. Put anything you want in there. And then as you open it up to the actual front pocket, zips all the way down. And it's got these little gussets on the side to keep things from falling out. That's pretty sweet because I've had packs that have a pocket like this, open all the way down, everything fell out. Then you have your organizer pockets, nice padded. You can see their fleece line in there, two of those. So you can put an iPad or iPod or cell phone, whatever you want. Won't be getting scratched because it has that fleece and the padding. Pencil pockets. Behind that, you have this other zipper here. Opens it up to that full size of the pocket. Just extra space, keeping yourself organized so you know where all of your stuff is, which is great. It's really easy to lose things in most backpacks. So when you have all these other little compartments, you can decide where you want to keep your different things and keep them there every time so you know where they are. We're not all good at that, but it's a process that we all work at. Then this isn't even your main compartment here. This is kind of your secondary large compartment. I have a backpack kind of like this, and I like to keep my clothes in this big one, main pocket, and then throw my dirty stuff in that secondary pocket so it's not getting all my other stuff stinky. Really nice feature to have there. And then here's your big main compartment. As you can see, you got the most amount of space in there. Lots of room to fit whatever you need. You also have a padded iPad sleeve, whatever tablet you want. Padded, fleece lined, so it's not gonna get scratched. Also have, I almost missed this little pocket here on the front. Padded sunglasses pocket, or not padded, but fleece lined sunglasses pocket. Not gonna be getting scratched as we're working our way back. Next pocket is the laptop sleeve, which is its own pocket on the far back, so it keeps it separate, and it has a nice thick padding on both sides with that fleece lined fabric. Not gonna be scratching. Also gives you more comfort when you have that padded back. It's pretty thickly padded. It has this dry mesh covering so that it's a little more breathability. You're not gonna be getting too sweaty on the back. Also has that on the straps. Definitely one of the more comfortable packs that you can get. And it finally has this last pocket on the back. They call it a security pocket. Pretty big back there. Fit whatever you need in that. And you know, nobody's probably even gonna know that pocket's there, so. Lots going on with this backpack, tons of pockets, great investment. It's gonna be a great travel pack. You can use it for years and you'll be stoked on how it functions. If you wanna know anything more about this backpack, please drop a comment in the box below and we'll get back to you, or head over to tactics.com to check it out.